Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm in a travel agency. It's a Lily's travel agency. And I'm about to apply for like tour to go to Halong Bay. And before I go there, I got the opportunity to talk with ex-staff who is working this travel agency. And yeah, we are talking about our salaries.
You're great.
So like Tin, you have any dream?
Of course, like we all go like a dream. For me, like I love the traveling.
Right.
So I also love the motorbike as well. And I want to do it together. And I want to do it in the South Asia first. For example, now Thailand, yeah, Cambodia, and Vietnam, so totally I want to look like that.
Okay. Have you ever been there?
I just been in Vietnam only. Okay. I just like been from the north to the south, but normally it would be by flight or the train.
Right.
So and I never done the motorbike. I just like driving because I'm staying in the north of Vietnam. So I just like riding the motorbike in the north of Vietnam only.
Yeah.
For example, my show. Ha Long Bay, okay. on the way from here to go to Ha Long Bay is also possible. Or like you can go to Cat Ba Island, or you can go to Ha Giang. Ha Giang is like talking about the biggest loop in Vietnam.
Okay.
Like you're driving about 400 kilometers as well. I really love the motorbike, so I can do it well, so can do it as well.
Okay.
Or like you can taking the bus to traveling, it's also very easy. In Vietnam, like going by the sleeper bus or the, by the regular bus also really awesome.
Yeah. So you wanna travel like Southeast Asia?
Yeah. And I also want to spend my life with tourists as well.
Oh really?
Because I love it.
Yeah.
Before I have no idea about like the tourists.
Yeah.
I'm learning about the technology.
Sorry?
I'm learning about the technology.
Okay.
I cannot code.
Okay.
I can code. Yeah. But definitely, like when I came here, travel, and also I meet the agency in here. So I go with them, I feel like fully in love.
Yeah.
Fully in love.
Yeah. All right.
So, I spent here for 6 years already.
You mean this like travel agency, right?
This agency. I never been to any agency.
Oh, really?
Just like this one is the first one, and also I think like I would spend whole life in here as well.
Nice.
As I,
so really travel agency, right?
Exactly. Good environment and no pressure.
Okay.
And also like one of the best agency.
Wow.
Just like proud to say. Proud to say as well.
So you seem to be so really like proud of this company.
Yes. Lily is like famous for a few years ago already. Before I came here, it's already a little bit famous as well. And but it's that time it's gonna be less people traveling to Vietnam.
Right.
Because not much people know about Vietnam. But at the moment, they got more people. They are hearing about Ha Long Bay, Sapa, and Ha Giang. They are coming with us, and we can have the time to introduce to the customer during the world.
Right.
Yeah. So I think this will be over my life. This is my dream.
So which country do you wanna go? If you have time and
Thailand is going to be the first one.
Thailand.
But it's been by flight. And then later, when I have the experience in each country already, so definitely I want to travel around by the motorbike.
Okay, by motorbike.
But it's have to be take almost 1 month to do it.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
What do you think about other countries? Don't you want to go to the, like for example, like India or like Europe? Have you ever thought about it?
Before I want to go to Australia as well. Okay. Of course, I want to go there. Singapore. My wife have been to
Singapore.
My wife have been to Japan already. She's been there for 2 months through the volunteer.
Oh, really?
Volunteer. So like she stay with the local people.
Okay.
Like about 10 people stay together in Bangkok
like
as well.
With Japanese?
With Japanese.
Oh, okay.
And then like they are doing the farming in the countryside area. Do the farming, and also like she said, she can chop the bamboo. She came inside the bamboo forest and chop it, and also making some jobs in there as well.
Okay.
For example, like bamboos can be like making the chopstick as well.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
Yeah. And bamboo is making the toothpick.
Yeah,
yeah.
We can make
a house. And bamboos can be made in the house. In Vietnam, it's really popular.
Oh, really?
If you go to the north of Vietnam, you will see like many houses making by bamboo.
Oh, really?
Many.
Okay.
And they make a lot of things from bamboo as well.
Yeah.
And either if you want to cook the food with bamboo,
yeah, right. Leaf,
also
leaf, like
exactly.
Some, yeah, right.
Or like other option, make it. You make it inside the tube,
yeah.
And you put rice inside,
okay.
And you cook rice,
yeah, right.
And you cook fish, and pork as well.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
So you told me that you already married, or you will get married like in like 3 weeks, 3 days.
Definitely, this will be in 3 more weeks.
You have like wedding party, wedding ceremony, like.
It will be one of the biggest party we have.
Oh my god, and you do that like 3 days later?
3 weeks later.
3 weeks later.
3 weeks later.
Wow, you will get married.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yeah, sure.
And like, yeah, you told me that. So here you want to travel, not by yourself,
yeah.
Even with your wife.
Of course, I want to do it with my wife. Yeah.
That's great.
Yes. It is one of my dreams because I know when we have wife already, and it will be super difficult for everything. We have to like spend the time to thinking about our life,
right?
Yep. But okay, we say like we need to do one time in life. Maybe like this one, like this will be like we have more experience,
right.
And we can understand well about our country as well. Because we are work together in the same companies, and we are work for the tourists.
Yeah.
And we think we also need to have the information.
Mm.
We want to give our customer all the things is really correct.
Right.
We don't want to like, say maybe or something like that. We want to tell them like, okay, this one's sure.
That's
yeah,
so like traveling makes you more like
more experience.
Yeah, give you like more experience and information about the countries.
Exactly.
That's great. And you will be a much better like travel agency.
Exactly.
Wow, that's great.
Yes. So thank you for watching, and bye bye. Maybe see you in next video.
Yeah, right.
Bye.
That's great. Give a high five.
Cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
Thank you very much.